Hello everyone, just wanted to do a quick repotting of this Japanese tree peony. So first we'll get out the pot. Come out. And let's rake some of these roots out. Never had one of these before, so I don't know whether it's going to be a good bonsai or not. Don't seem to be much in the way of roots in here. I'll get them down to somewhere now. I'm not going to take all this soil off. I want it to survive till next year, to the spring. So I'm thinking about as far as I want to go down at the moment, I think. Oh no, a bit further. No, I think that's about as far as I want to go. So I'm going to burn out. Yeah, I'm just going to. Oh, I'm going to put it up like that, I think. It's very wet on the bottom. No, that's as much as I'm going to take off. A pot with some drainage in the bottom, a layer of soil in there, then we'll decide how we're going to put it in the pot. Roots off the bottom, I think. A little bit flatter. Slightly over the one side, I think. Just get these scissors, cut that bit of the root off. I forgot my chopsticks. Put this all the way in underneath.
and then a root ball. Never had one of these, so I've got no idea how to care for it. But we'll just wing it.
Japanese tree peony. I'll water that in and we'll see if it's still here next spring.